Mon ami, I am always ready, as they say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, du lieber, I must fill out my upper patch. Glad to see you all aboard, and your show on. Wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait, Fritz. We have a call from Chief Smart One. She wants us to go on assignment, Fritz. Out of the Tiki Room. Out of Adventureland itself.
Out of Adventureland?
Yes, Fritz. Into the House of the Future.
In Tomorrowland?
In Tomorrowland. The same one, Fritz.
Past the castle?
It is but a short flight from the hub, Fritz. Now stop your flapping of your beak and get to the flapping of your feathers.
Oh, but Pierre, my friend, I haven't flown in over 20 years.
Now, Fritz, it is 1986. We are at the dawn of a new millennium. Now is but the perfect time to start flying again. There's a mystery afoot, Fritz. And we need to solve it!
Ach, du lieber, you always drag me into these things.
Michael and Jose will be okay running the Tiki Room by themselves. Now let's go! Because we are secretly the interesting Tiki Birds, are we not, Fritz?
Oh, we are.
Do the other Tiki Birds have interesting occupations like detectives, Fritz?
Well, Rosita...
But I hear that Jose is just a barista on the side. Do you want to be a barista, Fritz? Or do you want to be a detective?
None. I want to be a detective.
Then get flapping, my friend, to the House of the Future.